So here we go, first shuttle, hitting anger on quarterfinals day. Aren't against Yamaguchi and maybe just tries to force it a little bit.
Just on a slightly different scale.
Yeah. Successive points, and before you know where you are, you're 8 to 10 adrift. Look at this, that's now 7 in a row. You look at the score.
What it does, and it's kind of a gift. At the moment, Yamaguchi is playing her game, which is really solid, really consistent, and working the rally.
Service over.
Points for 10. I don't think too many.
The final game to Yamaguchi. A very, very close game.
So.
You know, very, very comfortable, and she hasn't had to do much. She kind of expects the same in the second, whereas Tunglin's totally turned this around. The rhythm, the momentum, it's not going with her. If it is get yourself riled up, if it is calm down, if it is communicate more or less with the coach, whatever it is.
As good as you can get.
Waits for the right time.
Yamaguchi in front in this. Well, the touch from Yamaguchi points. Game point now for Tunjun to level. What all it is! So Yamaguchi having two match points, now has to refocus. Wow, that's a beautiful shot.
Straight.
Oh,
Crucial time from Yamaguchi.
Welsh. Well, that's it. She's unhappy, I think,
is awful.
A flash in the crowd. There's nothing that the umpire can do about it.
I think she heard possibly the umpire call a let something because she stopped.
A picture of desolation, and you can see why there are some tears there for Tim Jun. And Yamaguchi, to whom obviously no blame attached whatsoever. Nice to see her.